Yeah, so our game is called Security Sector Reform.
Sorry?
Security Sector Reform. It's a game for four people, and one person is the gun person, and they stand in the middle, and they're going to be approached by a number of people whose aim is to disarm the gunman. The gunman only has six shots with which to try, as you can see, six shots with which to try and hit the people who are making the approach. And the people who make the approach, there's some rules surrounding how they do that.
A crucial piece of information is that the representative of the armed security sector has got their eyes closed. It's part of the contract between the security sector and the citizens that they have got their eyes closed. There is no blindfold involved. They've just got to trust them to keep their eyes closed. That's the way it all works. So the gun person is standing in the middle with their eyes closed. A team of three disarmament experts are approaching the gun person, but every time they move, they have to clap. Every time they take a step, they have to clap. Having clapped, they can move again. So for example, if you take a step, you can immediately avoid, and you can also be strategic about when you take a step, how far you step, and what levels you're playing at, because you're working as a team to disarm. There are six shots.
You're nearly out of time.
Oh my God, so we can't
Let's have a quick demonstration here.
Three, fantastic.
Okay.
Anybody like
to
be the
gun
person?
I'm not going to
move.
You're
the
gun
person.
Can
everybody else remain silent?
So
then
we
tap back.
Do we move? Or before you move?
They've
got a space to move.
Before you have completed your step, or as you complete
it. Just as this quick health and safety briefing, we have to try shooting ourselves with these at close range and it doesn't really hurt. So don't be afraid.
Only hurt your eye.
Yes.
Who's playing? Das is next.
So we've got Fabiola, Abby, do you want to try?
Yeah.
Okay, and JP.
You have to reload the gun, just pull it back.
No, shoot. Oh yeah, pull it back at the top.